Breaking news coming in with regard to the sister Abhaya murder case. Now, Father Thomas Couture, a convict in the case, has in fact moved the High Court, approached the High Court, seeking to set aside the order of the CBI Special Court in Thiruvananthapuram, which had sentenced him to life imprisonment. So this is the latest that we're getting with regard to this case, where in the sister Abhaya murder case, one of the convicts who was in fact a priest in Kerala has in fact approached the High Court seeking that the lower court's order regarding life imprisonment sentence awarded to him should be reconsidered, or it should be taken back. In fact, let me go across to my colleague Vivek on this. Vivek, so this is one of the convicts in the case who has approached the High Court against the lower court order.
Exactly. Thomas Couture, one of the convicts in the sister Abhaya case, has now approached the Kerala High Court asking, requesting the Kerala High Court to set aside the CBI court order in Thiruvananthapuram. Remember, the special court in Thiruvananthapuram in the month of December had come out with this verdict saying that, both Sister Steffi and Sister Thomas Couture should be sent to life imprisonment, and the final verdict has come in the Kerala, in the special CBI court, and that's the reason why Thomas Couture has now approached the High Court. Now Thomas Couture says that there are grave mistakes in that particular judgment. He says that this judgment is made purely by media pressure, and also there was a section of people, especially in the media, who was working against the church. Remember, even after this verdict came out, the KCBC, the Kerala Catholic Bishop Council, had come out openly against the court order, saying that, Sister Steffi and Thomas Couture are innocent, they are not involved in this. But however, the court says that it is indeed a murder, but there is no proof to establish that Thomas Couture and Sister Steffi was present in the convent in 1992, March 27th. Now, also, the church has now decided to approach the higher courts. Now, if not in the High Court, they will be approaching the Supreme Court, saying that the CBI court order should be set aside and the reinvestigation should be conducted. Remember, the church has been standing firmly behind Thomas Couture, Sister Steffi, right from the beginning. And there has been also various allegations regarding on this, saying that the church is trying to protect the accused. Now, it needs to be seen as how things progress. Now, also, we need to know that Sister Steffi will also be approaching the Kerala High Court on the Friday, the coming Friday, requesting the Kerala High Court to intervene and basically set aside the CBI court order.
Right. Vivek, thank you so much for joining us with that breaking update.